guys. Check it out right here.
What did you write, Tom?
My dear Santa, I wish to have a space station, piano, and COVID-19 will be over. Mm. And I'll write.
And after you'll meet Santa?
Yep, I'll meet Santa and he will give me a stubby.
Yay!
Yeah. Now I'm gonna write my wish.
Can I see what you're writing? Santa.
I'll put my name in.
Yeah, sure, put your name.
Okay. My name is Sophia. I put the A.
Practice.
I have
station.
Yeah.
Why are you going to put all people in here? Oh, it lands.
Yeah. Look at behind there. There's a
passage. Yeah, we're going in.
Let's put blue. Maybe green.
Just put like that. So it's fine. Oh my god, this one's very small.
You can't move it.
You better ask one more signs. You know the tray, the gold color?
We have gold color here.
No, but everyone, I'm asking for the tray, sweetie.
Okay.
I'll we asked her.
Okay.
Then you can put Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Okay, I will clean up this one. I'll just put it. Oh, I'll use it. It's kind of tricky, guys. Because they're kind of papers. And the papers, we need to remove it first. It's kind of tricky. Now I'm gonna put the Christmas tree. Yeah, it's so sticky.
Yeah, and then you can put here Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Okay, we'll make a different color this
time. Yeah, up to you then. It's up to you. You can put green color though. That's
we have green color here. Yeah. It's kind of perfect. Which I need red, but there's no red.
You can ask Tina over there. Okay. Yes, they can do you have some red color?
Okay, I will ask. Oh.
What's your name?
Sophia Julie.
Big old boy. Can't old China man with it. And how old are you?
I'm six.
Six. Are you all excited about Christmas?
Yes.
There's only about three sleeps left. And it'll be Christmas Day. Of course, Santa's losing track of all this day.
Yeah.
Is this? What do you mean? Can I have a look at this?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas and a happy new year. Dear Santa, I wish there was space station here. Everyone wants COVID. It's a nice thought. Everyone wants COVID to go. Then Santa doesn't have to wear a silly mask by coming to this year. But that's to protect you and to protect me and everyone else. Is this for me?
Yes. And dads. Because you know what mums and dads are like, we're stealing your chocolate, hiding in your tummy from a secret hiding place. But shh, don't say where the secret hiding place is. I'm listening. Is there anything else you want to do, honey? No.
What about this is for you? That's for you, Keith. Now on Christmas night, three or four nights away. Clean your teeth. Wash your face. Clean pajamas on. Off to your bed. Nice and early. And when you are sound asleep, Santa's going to sneak into your house and deliver your presents. So that when you wake up in the morning, they're waiting for you. Can you do that? Off to bed nice and early? No time to stay awake to see Santa. Or just sprinkle the magic dust. You do that?
Yes.
That's a promise, is it? Off to bed, Ellen? Got a promise? It's going to be nice and early.
Yeah.
And what about a nice photograph?
Yes.
Now, can you help Santa call on the elves? Can you ring his bell nice and loud to call on the elves?
Safe, and God bless us all. See you then.